Selam sevgili YouTube, kanalıma hoş geldiniz. Ben Deniz Grodas. Bugün sizlerle birlikte The Walking Dead serimize kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Üçüncü sezondayız ve bir önceki bölümde ise Clementine, Kenny'nin icabına bakmıştı. Zaten diğer kızla da bir kavga içerisindeydi. Beni çok endişelendirmişti durum. Ondan dolayı da Kenny'nin hayatına da son vermiş bulunmaktaydım. Hikayemize kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Kanalıma abone olarak videoların altına yorum ve like atarak da bana destek olabilirsiniz. Şimdiden her şey için teşekkür ederim. O halde başlıyorum. Hikayeyi başlat dedik. Birinci bölüme başla. Evet. Sonunda başardık oyuna girmeyi. Telefon çalıyor.
Time. Get over here.
All right, I'll start packing up.
Now.
Bu kim lan?
Need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit. Okay?
Nereye koşuyorsun oğlum böyle? Manyak manyak zombiler mi kovalıyor acaba?
You need to fucking be here when he goes.
Çizimler güzel olmuş bu sezonda. Sezonlar ilerledikçe çizimler de kalitelileşmeye başlamış. Ne derdim var kardeş bu kadar. Ha, bu olaylar olmadan öncesini gösteriyor galiba.
I had to leave my car. Traffic is backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time.
Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Ben buraya gelmek için elimizden geleni yaptık kardeşim. Söyledik ya sana işte. Lan!
Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there. Right beside him, holding his hand, like a good son, and he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even.
Oğlum çocuğu niye suçluyorsun? Belki gerçekten gelemedi. Allah Allah.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
Benim de babamdı. Ha.
All right. I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this.
And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Sana mı kaldı oğlum?
Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside.
We were just talking, Gabriel.
Right. Your uncle and I are just having a little chat.
Aynen, yerde uzanarak mı?
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute. Go on. It's okay. Inside.
Çocuğu gönderdik. Adamın yüzünü morarttın lan.
I should call someone. Pick up the body. Yeah.
Sinir anlık sinirle bir abi kardeş kavgası gördük galiba.
I love you, little brother.
Eyvallah kral.
You know that, right? I know.
Olur böyle kardeşler arasında ufak çaplı harbedeler.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Sen nereden çıkarıyorsun böyle bir şey şimdi?
Well, I was. For a long time.
Ya, demek ki sen kıskanıyormuşsun zaten.
You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. We need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this.
Cevap vermeyeceğim.
It's time to take some responsibility.
Ne sorumluluğu?
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened?
Kadın anladı direkt söylemeden. Lep demeden leblebiyi anladı valla. Bu da çeksin orada. Aile fotoğrafı. Yemek masası mı kuruluyor? Çizimler güzel olmuş ama. Kaliteli yapmışlar. Sevdim.
Mama.
Lan?
Where were you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, mama.
Nereden biliyorum? Belki cehennemde zebaniler gondik diyor adamı.
David made arrangements with your father before he passed.
Telltale presents. De bakalım.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio.
Servicio. Evet, olaylar patlıyor herhalde.
You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
Ben dedenin bardağını diye dolduruyorsun. Deden gitti.
I don't fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. People's awake.
Dönüşmüş herhalde. Ondan bahsediyor. Güzel. Güzel bir giriş olmuş. Güzel, güzel giriş valla. Oğlum göstersenize.
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
Isıracak ulan, uzak dur. O sahneleri on numara yapmışlar abi.
Baba, stop.
Amcam dönmüş tekrar. Oğlum anlamaz.
Él está loco, él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mama.
Isıracak lan.
Oh my god.
Ya öyle ısırır işte suratını. Allah'a bir şey söyleyeyim, en doğru olanını yaptın kral. Zaten ilerleyen bölümlerde bolca kafasına vuracaksın.
We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister?
Lan kız nereye gitti?
Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Kadının suratına emcükledi be.
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital.
Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
Güzel yapmışlar girişini abi, çok beğendim ya.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana.
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt.
Çocuğum.
Come on, honey, we have to go.
Çık bakayım masanın altından, gel buraya. Şimdi her yer zombi kaynayacak birazdan. Millet birbirinin peşinde koşacak deli divane.
It's okay. County General Hospital. I know the way.
Basın gazı olan gidiyoruz. Eyvah, bu da ısırılmış. Ama bilmiyorlar ki ne olduğunu, anlayamamışlardır diye düşünüyorum. Ama bu da gidici yani. Bayağı kalabalık zombi var bir ton. Sana da be. Günümüz.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Harekete geçsek iyi olur.
I think we should probably get going.
We will. I just need to know how fast they're moving.
Damn it. I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Gidelim hadi. Bunlara karşı bir şey yapamayız zaten. Yine o minibüsteyiz. Ağzını, ağzı kalmamış. Çıtırdan erzak var.
It looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and
wait for the pass,
I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse.
Hareket etmeye devam edeceğiz.
It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Aynen öyle. Yakıt ve yiyecek varsa sıkıntı yok.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hallederiz.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
Çocukları uyandırma.
You know, make it quick.
Ablacığım, Bob Marley misin sen ya?
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Al bakalım.
Yeah. Okay, sure.
Lan oğlum, içmeyi bilmiyorsan içmeyin şunu ya. Öksürüyor bir de.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know?
If it helps. I think you're doing a fine job.
Yeah, it'd really help your case if you weren't waving a joint around while you said that.
What? How is this not a ringing endorsement?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Oof. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... Ugh. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Bence aynen öyle. Gabe her çocuğun yaşadığı dönemden geçiyor abi.
Emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute. Look, I love these kids. But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Nah, he's a teenager.
Gerçek annesi değil, tamam, onu anladık zaten.
Oh yeah. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with blood.
Kimle bu cinsiyet savaşı mı yani?
Christ. I need to get laid.
Lan ne oluyor oğlum? Adamın gözleri taş şey gibi çıktı dışarı. Yok. Bunu çocuklar duyabilir. Diğer seçenekleri tıklamak istemiyorum şu anda. Farklı sahnelere gitmesin. No one wants to hear their parents talking about that. Stepmoms and uncles don't count. They're asleep. And besides, we're not really. Lan sen de az neymişsin be.
What's that smell? That's gross.
Hey, Mariana, shouldn't you be sleeping or something?
I already know you guys do drugs. That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe. He's the one who told me.
Ugh, oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
Farklı bir sahne olmuş ya. Çok farklı olmuş. Nereye geldiler? Aynen, emaneti al yanına da. Ne olur ne olmaz. Buna ne oldu? Dua mı ediyor?
You praying for our safety, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
Allah cezanı vermesin.
All right. What do we actually need? A candy bar. Need, Mariana. Not want.
Bir su şişesi. Dediğim dönmedi. Bir su şişesine ihtiyacımız var.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Ne oldu? Aha da geliyor. Oo, levye var kafasında. Dur ben o levyeyi bir alayım. Vur bakayım. Dınk. Lan ne koca kafalı, kas kafalı bir şeymişsin, ölmek bilmedin. Vur lan bir tane daha. Of, kafayı patlattık. Beyzbolcu muydu lan senin anan?
Hey, where are you going?
Bak oğlum öyle atarlı genç okay, hareketleri yapma. Cool. Önden gideceksin, zombi bir ısıracak. Göreceksin ebeninkini tersten.
It never ends with him. I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue.
Kafana çok takma, boş ver.
I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a
couple weeks. Takılı değil miydi kulaklarına?
I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
Vay şerefsiz vay.
You sneaky little.
Ulan sen nasıl bir çocuksun lan öyle?
Smart.
Biz de aptal gibi yuttuk vallahi müzik dinliyor diye.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Hadi bakalım etrafa.
If there's any trouble, you find one of these cars.
Yeah.
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Planlı çalışıyorlar. Bu güzel. Oo, çizimler harbiden 10 numara yapmışlar ya. Cidden diyorum. Güzel yapmışlar yani. Someone picked it clean. İki. Buraya bak. Buralar bakılacak şeyler. Ha şöyle konuşacak bir baloncuk var. Konuşayım bakayım bu çocukla bir.
Hey. Any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
A pen? Why are you looking?
Neden arıyorsun harbiden? Resim mi çizeceksin?
I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too.
Haklısın yani, aynen. Anıları unutmamak lazım.
Think that might be kind of important.
İyi düşünmüş. Aferin. Dikkat et ha. Zombi mombi çıkar, ısırır seni sonra. Mariana. Aliler var. Ha, bu hızlı yürümüyor herhalde ya. Kate. Gel bakalım Kate.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. We'd be gone in seconds.
Hey, don't think about that.
Uzak uzak götüm ilerleyeceğiz abi. Yapacak bir şey yok yani.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next.
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Umudunu kaybetme kız.
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Bu ne yatak? Dürt bakayım.
Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that.
Ha, niye böyle bir şey yaptık şimdi ki yani? Bunu niye koymuşlar oyuna? Pompa. Tüp var. Burada bir şey var mı? Kolama tankı.
That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while.
Şundan alalım benzin. Ahan da geldi. Neyse kolları yoktu. Tutamaz abi ayağımızdan. Ucuz atlattık. Tamam abi hadi bakalım. Pompaya devam. Bas. Çek. Değil mi? 3 fırt çektin. Çok benzin çıkmamıştır.
Not much. But every bit helps.
Yani artı bir. Damlaya damlaya göre olur. Çok mantıklı. Şu pompaya bakalım.
Come to Papa.
Tamam.
Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
Çok az. Daha da fazla. Sen ne yapıyorsun lan öyle Batman gibi çıkmışsın oraya?
What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I wanted to go away, but he won't.
Geçer, geçer. Yüzünce unutursun.
I like being with other people. Just we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages, and then it ate my last damn tape.
Well, that's a sweet idea, but it's safer to keep
moving. Aynen öyle. Zombi sürüsünü görmedin mi oğlum?
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay, but if you want to talk later, I'm around.
Kamyondan alalım.
Bingo.
Doldurduk mu? Bir de şu tarafa bakalım. Başka bir şey var mı? Container. Burada da bir şey yok. Bunlar bak. Heh, bak tırman abi şuradan. Kullanılabilir bir şey var. Diğerlerine bakalım. Konuşacak sadece. Boş boş konuşacak. Tırman.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe?
Gel bakalım delikanlı.
Got it?
Oh, all right.
Geri nasıl çıkacaklar? Merdiven geriye dayasalardı öbür taraftan. İnerlerdi en azından. Ambulans. Emme hortumu.
Shit, locked. Still might be gas in the tank though.
Yani denemekte fayda var. Bakalım. Oha, o nasıl bir baktı lan öyle uçarak geçti oraya.
Shit. It's locked.
Dur.
Here goes nothing.
Tamam, güzel. Sok bakalım abi pompanın hortumunu. Fıs. 5 fırçık. O bayağı varmış bu arada.
This is gonna take a while.
Etrafa bakalım biz de o esnada. Vur abi, beyninin pekmezini akıt. Yalnız harbiden sağlam vuruyorsun ha. Beyzbolcu mudur nedir? Kıyafeti de beyzbolcu kıyafeti aslında. Kesin bir beyzbol geçmişi var bu adamın abi. Çok sağlam vuruyor çünkü sopayla ya da melee atak yapılacak silahlarla. Şu eve de loot atalım. Ya gitsene. Oo, yiyecek dolu içerisi.
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Aç bakalım. Levia ile aç abi kapıyı.
Locked.
Dur abi ha.
Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it.
Anladım. Peki. Başka daha yapılacak bir şey yok. Şu etrafa bakalım kullanılabilecek bir şey var mı? Heh, kırık var burada. Çok güzel. Tamam, içeride gördüğümüz kapak burası. Güzel.
Gabe, come check this out.
Gel lan buraya, arabanın içine bakıyorsun 2 saattir. Gel şuraya bir loot atalım. Loot atalım, loot.
No muertos at least.
Yani ne yapmalarını bekliyordun? Ne kadar pis bir yer diyor.
Just be careful.
Bakalım abi. Çekmeceyi aç. Pil var. Ufaklığın radyosu için kullanılabilir.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you. They put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Aynen öyle. Gel kız buraya bak neler bulduk.
Oh, check it out. This is actual honest to God pudding.
Seriously?
And it's not just food.
Pudingi de çok yemeyin karnınız ağrır.
There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Well, you gotta admit, it's kind of cozy in here.
Aynen öyle. Ama biri kalıyor mu kalmıyor mu bilmiyoruz tabii.
This is creepy.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this.
Hareket etmeye devam etmeliyiz arkadaşlar.
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramp night in our shitty cramp van.
Boş yapmadan ondan sonra zombiler saracak etrafımıza, sizinle uğraşacağız. Vermiyorum kıza. Ne yapayım? Müzik dinleyecek. Belki lambanın, fenerin pili bitecek. Ona kullanırız.
Thanks for that.
Hayatta kalmak için bazen zor seçimler yapmamız gerekiyor arkadaşlar. Lütfen.
How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? It must be a new sensation for you.
Bu yola birlikte baş koyduk.
Oh boy, sleeping in the van again? All I'll say is you definitely owe me one.
Yeah, well, you owe me like a dozen, so... I'll just shave it off your tab.
Hey, Kate. Can you come help us with this?
Hey, wait. But you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
Grab some gas. We need to head out soon.
Bence de. Hadi gidelim.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Reis, sakin olun, tamam ya. Biz bilmiyorduk ki nereden bileceğiz.
Speak up!
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here.
Bunlar kötü adamlar ama galiba.
I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Aynen öyle.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here. Waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey, you assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot. You
ben çocuklar var yanımızda, durun.
With your hands up.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day. Open it real.
Gitmişler. Güzel. Tamam, güzel.
Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like.
Look, look, I'll get you more food. Okay, I can replace everything, I swear.
Oğlum bak, insan evladı gibi konuşuyoruz seninle.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling...
İşte bak, bunu yapmayacaktın
dostum.
İşte bunu yapmayacaktın kardeşim.
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay?
Bak, bir çıkar yol bulabiliriz.
So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it.
Al da vur kafasına şunu. Heh.
Guys, get the fuck in here!
Hadi bakayım. Ben sana demiştim dostum. Heh.
Holy shit.
You have to pay for what you done here.
Arabadayız herhalde. Oo, bağlamışlar, götürüyorlar bizi. Sıkıntı.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Answer me.
Yani cevap versene oğlum.
Do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
You have to go back. My family's back there.
Hey, you gotta listen to me. There's a herd coming, a massive one. And
yeah, and that's why we're driving away from it.
Please, just
stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself.
Hey, bu çok sert değil miydi?
Ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Oo, yol şey, ağacı devirdiler. Eyvah, var olsun. Al tabancayı. Ailemi benden aldınız lan. Kim?
Fuck. Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Clementine değil mi lan bu?
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay? I surrender.
No threat, huh? Tell that to the dead guy.
Ooo, kral büyümüş ya, baksana şuna. Olgun okay. Bir hanımefendi olmuş.
Don't do anything stupid.
Tamam, tamam.
Shoot a lot quicker than you did.
You're a kid.
Var ya, senin yaşadığının 5 katını yaşamıştır.
Well, wait, did you do that the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Shit.
Neden?
What do you need the truck for?
To drive. Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
O benim yeğenimim. Hey, aynen öyle. Ver lan onu.
She loves chocolate. Clementine. Anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Vicdanlı çocuksun lan ama. Helal olsun sana valla.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just my family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece.
Tamam, anlaştık Clementine'cim.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances.
Kılı çocuksun ve selam.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Bize de Clem derler.
Clementine. Cool name.
If you say so.
Geldiler mi? Kızdan öğrendiği hareket.
You get it then.
Bir şey yapma lan. Look, Clementine tabii yapacak o. Başka kim yapacak? Fine.
But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you.
You shot the other guy.
Well, you didn't tie me up and stick me in a truck.
Aynen öyle.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Oh, bir sürü gidiyor.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people.
Evet. Biliyoruz onu.
For a while, anyway.
Apology accepted.
I wasn't apologizing.
Gecenin bağrında, ormanın karanlığında ilerliyoruz ha.
Junkyard.
My brother's kids and his wife.
It's impressive.
Abinin karısı ama. Yani hiç karısı gibi davranmıyor bence.
Just keeping everyone together like that.
Birbirimizi kolluyoruz.
I didn't do it alone. My Kate helped. She did most of the work actually.
Sounds nice having a partner.
It is. How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me too.
Aynen. What happened, babamız, sağ olsun.
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
We can't make a detour. I need to get to my family.
Aynen öyle.
And I need that van. But right now, you have to trust me.
Oh, you mean the way you trust me?
İyi koydu lafı, ben sana
Don't
söyleyeyim.
Don't make me regret this. Come on.
Clementine bak, komutan gibi ya, yönlendiriyor. Hadi bakalım. Yavrum benim ya. Lan Clementine.
Open up.
Reis sağ olasın ya.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out. Can't risk it.
Olur. Dunk. Helal. Güzel.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire.
Oha! Tekmeyle neler yaptın lan zombinin suratına öyle Clementine?
Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close, and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes. Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that.
This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me?
Evet, evet.
There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
Aynen öyle. Hiç olay çıkarmanın anlamı yok o cevaplarla.
And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you want to hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Prescott'a geldik ha? Peki. Büyük bir yerleşim yeri gibi diye düşündü mü? Ki öyleymiş. Uçaklardan falan ev yapmışlar. Havalimanı gibi bir şey herhalde burası.
Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage.
It's just a pit stop, okay? We're gone as soon as there's a window.
I hope that window comes soon. In the meantime... Hey, Bobby. What's up?
Sen nasıl olsun dışarıda ailesi kaldı adamın?
They're still out there. In the middle of all that.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know, you'll know what to do.
Yani iki tane ergen, bir tane olgun bir kadın nasıl baş edecek onlarla bakalım. Yani çocuklar hiç laf dinlemiyor. Hep bir kurnazlık peşinde. Evet. Bara geldik herhalde. Köyün bara.
I haven't been in a place like this since... Well... You know, it's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Ha, şu atta gelen kadın bak, şununla sohbet edebiliriz. Kart oynuyorlar. Bu bayılıyor. Bu artık fişini çekmişler bunun.
Excuse me.
Ah, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
Çok eski hikaye mi?
Got a lifetime ban.
Nedir bu?
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past. Fair enough. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated.
Bluff yapıyor, bluff.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over. Is that a fact?
Alright, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good looking hand there, but not good looking enough.
God damn it.
Shit, sorry. And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house. Bottoms up.
Oh man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh yeah, and who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Aynen lan, bodyguardıyım.
Ah. Damn right. So you better figure out a way to fix this, and I mean real fast.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous.
Ha, öyle altına sıçıtırlar adama.
Died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Bak sen şuna. Sen oğlum hayırdır lan gözümüzü çıkarıyordun az kalsın.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man.
Hayır.
This ain't no way to do business.
Vur lan bir tane daha suratına.
We had a deal.
Alright, hey, okay, alright, so hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh no.
Drop the gun.
Sıçtık.
Right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it. You've done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Evet. Mermiler çalışıyor mu çalışmıyor diye de bakmak lazımdı ama denemek lazım. Kalite kontrol yaptık.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do with
you.
Whoa. Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
Sen oğlum ne konuşuyorsun lan sen?
I'd have punched your fucking eyes out.
Kodese bak, tavuk kümesi.
But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at
the hangar. Ne demek Clementine'cim?
That was cool of you.
Of course. Anytime. I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything. Hello?
Fazla da cılkını çıkarma diyor. Oğlum Attack on Titan'daki Mikasa lan.
I'm a doctor around here. The trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage. Like you're some feral animal.
Javier. Pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound.
Bak ablacığım bak.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something.
Yeah. Kişi kendinden bilir işi.
It takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one.
Nasıl yanlıyor? Bak sen şuna. Lan Javi.
People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
Cevap vermiyorum.
Hey, plead the fifth. That's fine too. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were kanlar gitmiyor siliyorsun siliyorsun da ya.
There were four of us.
Oh shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help.
Evet var.
Not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about
it. Hadi buradan gidelim.
If you really want to help me, let us out of this cage.
Eleanor, you done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
Nah, no way. I need to get back on the road ASAP.
Javier, I am not negotiating here.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nuh-uh, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Olmadı, başaramadık.
Maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but well, we could leave tonight.
İlk görüşte aşık oldular lan bunlar birbirlerine.
Get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
What? Seriously? And you do that for me?
It's just, it's the right thing to do. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Eleanor'la
çıkalım.
Ben güvendim. Sıkıntı yok.
All right. I'm in. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah. Guess I made the right call.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Aynen öyle. Biraz kestirelim, dinlenelim.
I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Aa, çocuk nerede harbiden? AJ. Büyümüş ha, kocaman olmuş. Ya evladım niye bağırırsın? Tavşanı kaçırdım be.
This isn't a game, goofball. Playtime comes after we eat.
Çok mantıklı.
We're out of food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta...
Yo, tavşanı gördü. Oo, daha bir ton uzakta. Aç bakalım kapıyı.
AJ. Stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Tell me you understand. Please, we need this, AJ. We need food. You gotta be brave, okay?
Tamam. Tavşanı gördük. Allah cezanı vermesin. Zombiler geliyor. Ya ne ara geldi 5 saniyede arkasını döndü de. Tamam. Hallettik. Bunu hallettik. Ağlama çocuğum, ağlama. Eyvah. Eyvah eyvah. Bir daha. Ne yaptı? Parmakları mı koptu? Oo, oo, oo, oo, oo. Parmakları kırılmış.
Sun's up. Trip's probably mad as hell.
Parmağını kesmiş.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Trip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast.
Daha iyisini bulabilirsin.
We never really got over it.
I gotta say, I think you can do a lot better than that, meathead.
Are you being serious?
You know what I mean.
Guys. That's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh shit.
Yangın var.
Guns out, yeah.
If you insist.
Bir sürü zombi ölmüş burada.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Bizim silahımız değil mi bu? Ya vur şunun kafasına. Al bakayım.
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi.
İyi bari. Kızı bulduk.
You're safe. I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said.
Block Akıllı kızmışsın don't gerçekten. Come out.
Not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Evet. Saklandı mı sıkıntı yok. Ses yapmasan da geçip giderler.
A huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Oh no. No sign of him.
İyi
must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide.
Ölüsünü görmedik en azından. Onları da görmedik ama.
Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
Ablacığım, arabayı çalıştırmaya çalışıyorsun da daha çok ses yapıp zombi çekiyorsun
Wait.
Ama.
Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fired the truck. We might hit them.
Doğru. Helal olsun. Oo. Sağlam mı yerleştiriyor ama ha? Vallahi. Javi harbiden çok fena yani. Zombie killer. Vur kafasına. İyi var bir tanesini de öldürdü.
Javi. You found us.
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Öp bakayım.
Gross.
Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead.
I know it must have been awful. But it's all over now.
Aynen öyle. Kurtardık sizi kardeşim. Yolumuza bakacağız
know,
bu saatten sonra.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared.
Aynen öyle. Biz geldik kardeşim. Sen rahat olsana.
Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Sırılmadın değil mi lan?
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home. See? Better already.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share
with us? Hayatımızı kurtaran kişi.
She
Benim hayatımı kurtaran kişi hatta.
Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even like lukewarm.
Jacuzzi de var.
I'm sure they do.
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all pruney.
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy.
Nazar değmiş.
Let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay? I don't want to jinx us.
I'm just happy for you is all.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal.
Aynen öyle, sözümüz söz.
I shouldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for...
Cool.
Lock'ı da buldu.
Thanks.
Oğlum siz var ya, siz var ya. Sizin var ya, amanıza koydum şimdi.
I don't think so.
Javi, we can't leave her. Shit.
Kate.
Oğlum dur koşma. Vur şunu.
Go.
Kız da gitti ya. Yazık günah.
Believe it.
She just...
I know, Javi. And there will be time for all of that. But not right now. I need to get Kate back to Prescott so I can help her. Which means we have to go. We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start shooting again.
I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna kill
him. Aynen öyle.
I'm not gonna bring her back, Javi.
So what? I'm just supposed to let him live?
If you really want to help your family, you'll come with me. We can't wait anymore.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go now.
Arkamızdan gelirler, sen olacak.
Stop them. They're gonna come after your family again.
Aynen öyle.
Let Eleanor help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi. We have to end.
Kalıp çatışacağım. Bundan ağzına sıçmam lazım.
Cover you.
Javi,
go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Hazır mıyız? Aksiyon başlasın o zaman. Helal olsun Clementine. Bomba geliyor. Kaç evladım? Boom.
Javi, don't!
Attık. Bize bir şey olmamıştır inşallah. Evet sevgili dostlar, bir bölümün daha sonuna gelmiş bulunmaktayız. Videomu izlediğiniz için hepinize teker teker teşekkür ederim. Kanalıma abone olarak videoların altına yorum ve like atarak da bana destek olabilirsiniz. Sağlıcakla kalın, hoşça kalın.